Hey guys, my name is Scoby and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to add moderators to your YouTube channel. This is going to be a nice, quick and easy tutorial. I'm going to be showing you step by step how to do everything. Let's jump right into this. So the first thing I need to do is, of course, open up your YouTube account. From here, we're going to be clicking on our face on the top right, and we're going to be going to the YouTube studio. From this point, our YouTube studio is going to open up. And then what we're going to be looking for is the settings on the bottom right of our YouTube account, which should be down here. Click this open and then we should get this pop-up settings right here. From this point, we're going to be looking for the community option, which should be the very last option on the left-hand side here. And at the very top here, we should see automated filters and we should see the moderator options right here. Now, in this case, you can see I currently have two moderators set up, which is Zet and some girl on Earth. In this case, you can easily remove moderators by clicking the remove option right here, clicking save, and then the moderator will be removed. To do the opposite then, to actually find a moderator, what we're going to be doing is coming back to our settings, clicking on the community. Now, in this case, most people would think it would be as easy to search a name and actually find it like this. It doesn't always actually work like this. As you can see, his name is actually Zedor on YouTube. But if we go to his YouTube channel, the actual name at the end is user/ZETORZ. So in this case, this is actually what you have to search to actually find the user. So if I bring this over, you can see if I search this here, this will actually show up the correct user if you want to add them. Now, in this case, the search feature is a little bit sketchy, so I wouldn't even recommend doing this. My main suggestion would be to copy the entire URL for a user. So go to any channel you wish, copy the full URL by clicking Control C or right click and copy. Coming back here, then pasting the URL, selecting the user that pops up, and then using this as your example. If we pick another user as an example, for example here, Luja, we can copy the whole URL. You can see they don't actually have a name right here. They just have this string. Copy this, paste it into our moderator section. The user will show up, click them, and then you can see you have multiple moderators added. Once you're happy with the moderators you have added, click the save button, and then the users will be added to your moderator section. Anyway, guys, it's as easy as that to add moderators on YouTube. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to drop a like. Subscribe if you're new, check out the other videos on the channel. I'm going to be leaving a link down below to my PayPal if you found these videos helpful and you want to support me. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.